And that, my friends, wraps up Section 5 of Go Incognito, finishing the Physical Privacy and Security series. Not only did Section 5 cover the basics, MAC addresses, networking security, radios, and device separation, but we've covered close to everything you need to know about protecting yourself digitally throughout Section 1 through Section 5. There's just one problem. If you're not living a private and secure lifestyle, it'll be easy for most of the work you've done to go to waste. How is this? Well, if you give your personal information to a friend who then posts it on the internet, all that time you spent making sure your data stays private went to waste. If you open a gym membership and they are breached, exposing personal information, a lot of the time you spent may go to waste. If you're not locking your home, a lot of the physical security we've covered can go to waste. Lifestyle is just extremely important because it serves as another avenue used to eventually have your information published digitally, meaning we need to implement a proper lifestyle. This, my friends, is what Section 6 is about. It teaches who you can trust, how to minimize data access in public, proper anonymization and pseudonymization, how to shop safely, and how to become an activist who preaches the benefits of privacy and security to the people around you. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in Section 6, Living the Lifestyle.